Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a very simple, easy, quick Dollar Tree DIY for you guys. I bought this sign from the Dollar Tree, aim to inspire, and that's my plan exactly, trying to inspire you guys to do more DIYs. And I also have these pretty butterflies flowers from the Dollar Tree. I have these silver glitter foam sheet from Walmart for 50 cents. So altogether, this is like $2.50. Can't get any better than this. So continue watching to see what exactly I'm doing with this DIY. There you go guys, the end result. You can hang it this way if you want, or sit it on a desk. You don't want this little hook right here. I made a little makeshift contraption to hide it in the back. There you go, and you place it on your desk or wherever you choose to place it. Give this video a big thumbs up and a like.